Hey, this crazy dude swung by earlier, dressed like a hobo, like really on edge. He swore him and Mr. Clinton used to work together. He got really angry when I said he wasn't available. I had to stop him from shitting on the desk. Seriously.